Hi guys, in this video we're going to talk about the NMAT exam, how to clear the cutoff for the quant section. So NMAT is nothing but the cutoffs. You have to handle the cutoff of quant, verbal, logic and overall cutoff of 210 as well. So in this video, because I've seen people who have scored 220 marks but could not clear the cutoff of quant or verbal or logic or one of the sections. ठीक है, so in this video we can talk about the quant section. मेरे को जो फोन आता है कि सर मेरा मैथ्स बहुत वीक है, कैसे करूँ? अब मैथ्स में क्या वीक है पहले वो तो बताओ. हाउ कैन यू टॉक टू एनी, हाउ कैन आई हेल्प यू अनलेस यू नो वट यू वीक एरिया, स्ट्रॉन्ग एरिया? फाइन. सो व्हाट आई डन इज आई डिवाइडेड एनमैट इनटू क्वांट सेक्शन इनटू सिक्स पार्ट्स. सो क्वांट में से क्वांट को अलग कर दिया, डी आई अलग कर दिया, डी आई डी एस. ऑन एन एवरेज 24 क्वेश्चंस आर बेस्ड ऑन क्वांट, 24 क्वेश्चंस आर बेस्ड ऑन डी आई डी एस. That's the best part. So even if you're weak in maths, I can focus more on DIDS and still clear the cutoffs. ठीक है, जबकि DIDS is not that easy in NMAT paper, but still, if I'm not able to do quant, I can focus on that. But quant छोड़ना भी क्यों? So three section within quant and three section within DIDS. ठीक है, so arithmetic, 7 question, percentage, profit and loss, ratios, all these details are given on ctking.com/NMAT. There's an Excel sheet you can download, which I call it as a calculator, NMAT score calculator. ठीक है, stats or a heat map, strategy making device, so that you can know how much scoring we can perform with it. Arithmetic 7 question, percentages, ratios, time and work, time speed, all of them combined. Then modern maths 6 questions. ठीक है, function, graph, logs, inequalities, all those things. And numbers and geometry 8 questions. ठीक है, तो राउंड ऑफ करके 777 इन ईच ऑफ दिस एरिया, सॉरी 888 पर सेक्शन, 24 क्वेश्चन ऑन एन एवरेज विल बी आउट ऑफ दीज थ्री थिंग्स. ठीक, एंड देन डी आई 12 क्वेश्चन, 8 क्वेश्चन सॉरी बेस्ड ऑन टेबल्स, अनदर 8 क्वेश्चन, 8 टू 10 क्वेश्चन मे बी बेस्ड ऑन अदर डी आई, पाई चार्ट, बार चार्ट, लाइन चार्ट, ऑल द ग्राफ्स, एंड 6 क्वेश्चन ऑन डेटा सफिशियंसी. सो दिस इज अ मोटा मोटा ब्रेकअप ऑफ योर एनमेट पेपर. सो इट कैन बी 12, 8, or this can be 12, this can be 8. This is a mota mota breakup. So, 6 parts in short. So, I want you to go now deep down into every section. You cannot be weak in maths altogether. Arithmetic, you're normal with. Modern maths, I'm okay with. For example, if you're seating students, my main target is always modern maths. Quantitative geometry, there's always one question, two question, quantitative geometry in NMAT, which is a chindi, cakewalk question. So, what to do at least? So this six section, so whichever marks you have taken so far, find out the breakup in how you are scoring in each of these sections. Let's not talk about the overall how much you are scoring out of 48. I want to know how much you are scoring out of each of these six sections, so that according to that I can perform. You cannot be good in everything. So your target in NMAT is 75 marks, which is 25 question correct. Okay, so 24 divided by 6, if I do. So on an average, I have to score 4 questions correct in each of these sections. This will help me clear the cutoff. That's one way out to look at the figure. Okay, I want to do good in everything. Okay, one way. Method number 2 is what I can do is, I can be best in something. For example, DI, I am very good at. DI tables, meko nahi jamta. DI bar graph, I am okay with. So I will do out of 12, I will target 10. Data sufficiency out of 6, I will target 5. Quant out of arithmetic is good, modern maths is good. So like this, we have to go deep down into section by section. The moment you are able to do that, A, you will be able to do the analysis of your marks very nicely. Number 2, you are able to score more marks because I'm going to do deep down into every section. Okay. So your score required is 25 and this should be your ideal breakup. Either you focus on 4 section, 6 mein se 4 mein to improve karna hi padega, score karna hi padega. Fine. So like this, I've done the analysis for all the other sections, logic, verbal and quant. So do subscribe to our channel, click on the circle so that you can get all the updates automatically for the upcoming videos I'm going to upload for SNAP and NMAT other exams. And in case you want to buy our program, so what I've done is, we have created 10 tests on each of them, which are available in login ID, 5 to 10, 10 tests per section. Okay. So that we can go deep down into every section and try to improve that. For example, I gave one more. I am performing very bad in maths, I am doing decent in DIDS, so let's focus on maths. If I am doing bad in DIDS, I want to focus deep down into DIDS. Okay. So these tests will help you out. So 13 section overall, 13 into 5, 65 tests are there in your login ID, which will help you to perform more. So you can join that program as well. So click on the circle in case you want to, so do subscribe to the channel, and in case you want to join your program, click on the box. So there are shortcuts, mocks, books, whichever program you want to join, you can join that. All right, all the best. Thank you.